It doesn't only happen to older women. It will affect one in three older Australian men. It's osteoporosis. Exercise and calcium-rich foods now may help reduce its effects in the future. And if you're thinking it'll never happen to you, remember, old men were young once too.
With 10 essential nutrients your body needs throughout your life. Dairy, good for life.